Looks like it's time to continue on. The only real additions was once again Celine and the first squad, Celine and Savannah over over Canard and Prayer. This is where Zath fully makes their move against everybody, just about. But here comes Londo Bell to save the day. No, it's not Londo Bell. Wait, really? Not Londo Bell first? By the way, I guess the Archangel first? Is Waffle gonna come out in Gaia? No. The guy comes out in the Akatsuki. And I'm guessing Shin's an enemy then. There's that blue goof. Oh snap, that Mega Cannon! Here is Londo Bell. Looks like they're helping out Orb. Makes sense, actually, like, when you come to think about it. And we got the Strike, Freedom, and Infinite Justice? Let's see. Yeah. But they're not going to be useful this round, so let's just kill everything real quick. Always need to activate that. So that means Destiny should be appearing soon. Alright, let's hope this works. But yeah, essentially, this is the part of the series where Akatsuki finally debuts in the Akatsuki against his ass forces, except, of course, Londo Bell appears, which is pretty cool. There's enough to kill them at least. What we're gonna try and do is get Amuro up to using that cycle frame already. That'd be the best idea. Or do they have a combo attack or anything? Okay, Kira and Athrun have a twin strike. Only a twin strike. All right. Seed mode first. That way, first we can get attacked, and then they get finished off with the Moonlight Butterfly. Or... yeah, that'd be the best tactic for now. What? Eh. We don't really have much to lose. That finishes these guys off, so by next turn everything should be done for. We should make our super moles last. I'll try and wipe them out in the next first two turns. Since I could tell Destiny and Legend are gonna appear soon, along with Luna Mario piloting that impulse. Nah, I'm not using up red and blue like that. I do have to admit, one of the few good things about Sea Destiny was the soundtrack. Okay, we're good. We'll start weakening them, and then by the next turn, everything should have happened in the story. So we should be good to go. Interesting fact. Showa is the Gundam pilot to have killed the most enemies in the franchise. They didn't know that. All five in the top 10 of series pilots to kill as many, all five wing boys are at the top. Basically, what's it called? I know Cho is at the top with 155, and here Yamato is at the second place with 99 confirmed kills. All I can say is the amount of time people had to look that up was insane. Those Voltaire Lumiere are so cool. Now slide them all. They're not really gonna be able to do anything though. Soften them up, then finish off with that rolling buster. Downsides, I'm gonna have to restore her like crazy afterwards. Nice. Then finish him off. Still, I'm sad that it's just a reanimate. It's just literally Hiro Yui's same exact thing, just with different theme music. These guys will survive until next turn. He's not gonna be able to die that easily. Alright, super mode already. Psycho frame, so yes. His next turn, I gotta spend up healing Nakia, because she only has 2 blasts left. We're at 42 of 8,000 needed for Camille. I'd like to ensure the kills, because you never know when they'll survive. Best part is I got a super mode user already right there. Go for it. Nice. Nice. Them dragoons. Let's see how he does it with this one. We've seen how he does it with normal freedom. Whoa. Let's them out this time. What about the... Okay, there we go. There they are. I got thin funnels now. Tough trying to figure out how to add in Kira, Athrun, and Kigali if I even think about using them. That's like the only line he will say when with the cycle over him. So that technique. Well, then I have to use both battleships to restore her back to normal. Now I gotta restore her afterwards. Any super modes? Okay, zero system anymore? Code super mode, okay. That's all. Like, since she has 211 now, which is good. So yeah, that'll be enough now. So now we just gotta finish that guy off, and then we're good. Two left Yeah, left and right sides, it doesn't get 20s from those sides. It gets the four middles. I guess because you can only attack four enemies at a time? You never know with these games. Either way, I should have activated an event by now. Or finished the mission. And this is where it's like, she's a fake. But nah, it turns out she's not a fake. And she manages to get Orb back. Oh, it's not over. Here he comes. Even more enemies. To destiny. And the legend. So we gotta figure this one out real quick. We got Destiny and Legend. The Strike Freedom's far away. Is everybody fully restored? Yep. We good.